we're seeing that rotor from behind on the bubble. Yeah. So we want to get that.
You see the convection current coming in the room, right?
Yeah.
Yep. What do we see down low in the room there?
There's a man, there's a victim right here to my left.
Right?
Down low. And as they go up higher, get that low setting.
If you have a flare, watch how long it takes to switch. Bring it come out.
Watch how long it takes that camera to switch.
Don't worry, there's the water on it. Get that power in the
air. Yeah.
How much, are you a motion sitting in the room, I think?
Yep, you are.
So, on that one, look at the difference in air power. See how much we're trying to get there? 1,000 degrees in that power cell. Right? What do you mean, trippers want to move the camera horizontally? Or do you look at the axis there?
You got a lot more vision. Yeah, you can find the bottom without having to go very far.
That's good, Andrew. What do you see in the seat? What does the seat look like when you're looking at the fireworks?
I'm seeing bright red, surrounded by yellow, making its way out after he's cooled out.
Yeah, you can't really see a lot. It's probably just pink, right?
Yeah.
You can't see a lot of detail about that versus what I have here in the pink.
Yeah.
Notice the convection curves, they look great, but they're kind of choppy, right? That's that low refresh rate over there.
Okay.
You can see how much faster they are moving than this.
Yeah. See the difference between that, like, and then you go up, but then you change it. It changes the color, but then you go back, like the grainy picture.
Yeah, that's a low sensitivity.
Yeah, that's high sensitivity.
That's high.
But then you go back and door. Like that, that's very cool, but you can see the...
Yeah. Pretty cool. Right. We're going to this next room, and it's kind of tucked back to the left, all right?
Okay. This room right here?
what do we see in there?
How quick this one goes from low to high, or back from low to high to low to low to high, right? I don't like this MSA.
What do you like about it?
Well, I could get it to go to different modes, which might have been because it wasn't quite close enough, but it still wasn't. I got almost positive it was hot enough to change it up the ceiling, and it wasn't doing it. The other thing was the white hot thing kind of got weird,
right? I noticed the 65 was a lot more detailed than the 30, whatever this one is, the 33. Yeah.
That's because it's a lower resolution, it's not super low resolution, but it's kind of middle of the road, right?
Yeah, it was not bad, but that one's way better.
Right.
65 is